Yeah, one, two, one, two, one, two, three. It's the Wolf, creeping in the shadows.
John Doe, live and effect with Keith Sandman. Yo, let's wreck it, check it. Ever since I was younger and the underlying hunger to be someone big, it come out from down under. The bar I was at, cause it could never be set, until I paced myself, slowed it down and worked on the debt that I had with my mental for the things that weren't essential. Cut it out, now the pencil to write from out the mental, like the brains on the paper. You can see into my mind, the inner temple hidden underneath, trapped inside the shrine, never to be freed or ever seen by the public. Taking it back to the nights in the Republic, as I take the podium and I'm kicking like a rotary. It's hard to break what's holding them down, and we ain't alone. Stand amongst the greatest with the most day machinery. Don't care if you hate it, cause this is all it needs to be. A way out, a payout, a way to get the angst out. Cut the grass down, we need every single snake out. A stakeout, up inside the steakhouse. Haul it with one hand, put the stakes on a safe house. And I don't even know, but what they all control. The Midwest with the rap game, as I continue to grow. The angles and the pressure applied didn't work towards a goal. The dedication gets denied, but that's fine if you want to live a life mediocre. Find you on Broadway playing strip poker, cause you ruined your life by picking up on the mic skills. Then a year later you ain't touching the mic still. They found out you lied, and all the rhymes you had tried to apply to the beats, they didn't equal the life that you envisioned on the television. Rap isn't a game. If you rap about what you're not about, someone will light the flame and burn away the skin so they can see what's within you. Now you're playing ball, can't perform at any venue, but they shattered your breath. In one step they seem to wreck your own character. There's always a cause and an effect, and it affects the body, making you feel weak. And next time put your real life onto the speaker.
But let me tell you what we're really all about. We're trying to go ahead and put some rhymes up down. Yeah, you know it's Uptown, the place we used to creep. And then it started getting 50 drunk players deep. And so we don't go, because people want to whip out the chrome. And I don't fuck with that, so I just write some poems. They're fucking lethal, lethal like a needle. I tell you what, this shit is something that we really know. We ain't speaking about that shit in studios, playing hard. Yeah, cause yo, we just writing hella bars. We're not behind them. I tell you what, I'm still trying to grind up motherfucking herbs. Yo, you know the words are spoken like the birds. When me flying through the sky, and when I go ahead and spit this shit, it's like I'm Jamaican Zion. Wanna go ahead and reach that level of nirvana, while other motherfuckers out here talking about the ganja, or maybe that perks. We don't do that shit, we don't get murked. We don't do that shit, we don't put in that work, unless it comes down to studio shit. Yeah, you know we doing that, we just trying to keep it legit. It's 612, we representing all the max. I go ahead and do this shit, I'm spitting only facts. You only know because you got support and OnlyFans. Yo, that shit is only for the simplistic, man. Don't ever forget about it. It's me and John Doe, we rapping out it. Yeah, but we don't drive fucking Audis. We keeping it with the Japanese style shit. Yeah.
Everybody trying to rap the same style with the, I don't know who created it, if it was Future or Migos, but all them niggas sound the same.
Yeah.